big and tall plants are called tree. For example, neem tree, banana tree, apple tree, grape tree, banana tree.
Small plants are called shrubs. They have many branches. For example, lipstick, cotton, rose.
Creepers. Some plants have weak stems. They grow all along the ground. For example, watermelon, pumpkin. Climbers. Some plants have weak stems. They cannot grow straight. For example, money plant, pea plant, money plant.
Herbs are very small plants. Herbs are very small plants. They have short stems. For example, grass, mint, spinach.
Most plants are green color. They have different leaves and size.